Hi everyone, so in this question they ask fundamental principle or theory behind the chemical and physical change. What is the theory behind the physical and chemical change in the